Welcome to ZPHS School Rampi Valsa. Today topic is simple past versus present perfect. What is the form of simple past? Subject plus V2. That is, I went, we went, you went, they went, he went, she went, it went. What is the form of present perfect? Subject plus has or have plus verb 3. That is, I have gone, we have gone, you have gone, they have gone, he has gone, she has gone, it has gone. Way to use simple past. Simple past is used for past time actions, but it does not link with the present time. It does not tell us the present status of the action. That is why it is used with completed past periods of time, such as yesterday, ago, last year, last month, last week, once, in 2020. If we find these clue words, we use simple past. Now examples. India got independence in 1947. Here it shows past action. Here it does not tell us the present status of the action. Here it does not link with the present time. That is why the clue word 1947 is used. Second example. I met him 5 days ago. Here it shows past action. Here it does not tell us the present status of the action. It does not link with the present time. That is why the clue word ago is used here. Third example. I went to school yesterday. Here it shows past action. Here it does not tell us the present status of the action. Here it does not link with the present time. That is why the clue word yesterday is used. Fourth example. We visited Hyderabad last year. Here it shows past action. Here it does not tell us the present status of the action. Here it does not link with the present time. That is why the clue word last year is used here. Now, where to use present perfect? Present perfect is used for past time actions. It tells us present status of the action. It links with the present time. How does it link with the present time? With the result in the present time. Now examples. India has got independence. Here it shows past action. Here it links with the present time. Here it tells us present status of the action. How does it link with the present time? With the result in the present time. What is the result here? Still India has independence. Now example 2. I have met him. Here it shows past action. Here it links with the present time. Here it tells us present status of the action. How does it link with the present time? With the result in the present time. What is the result here? At present, he is with me. Now example 3. I have gone to school. Here it shows past action. Here it links with the present time. Here it tells us present status of the action. How does it link with the present time? With the result in the present time. What is the result here? I am at school. Now example 4. We have visited Hyderabad. Here it shows past action. Here it links with the present time. Here it tells us present status of the action. How does it link with the present time? With the result in the present time. What is the result here? We are still in Hyderabad. Or we have chance of visiting Hyderabad again. You know, present perfect is used for past time actions. But links with the present time. How does it link with the present time? With the result in the present time as well as with the incomplete periods of time also. Such as ever, never, already, yet, so far, this month, this day, this year, just now, etc. If we find these clue words, we use present perfect. Look at the examples. Have you ever seen a tiger? Here the clue word is ever. So present perfect is written. Second example. I have never told the story. Here the clue word is never. So present perfect is written. Third example. We have already finished the work. Here the clue word is already. So, present perfect is written. Fourth example. He has not come so far. Here the clue word is so far. So, present perfect is written. Fifth example. He has not finished the work yet. Here the clue word is yet. So, present perfect is written. Sixth example. We have just arrived. Here the clue word is just. So, present perfect is written. Thank you.